me, which is very cool. And we have a set coming up for you right now. Zane versus Jen. Jen obviously coming back for the first time in a while. And we have the Fox is out. We, of course, know that Jen does, in fact, play this character. We've seen the Palwa earlier today. But so far, the Fox is out right now against Zane, of course, with their Dukkan.
Yeah, so what do you think about this matchup in particular?
It's two dogs.
Well, one's definitely a fox. Well, so I definitely know you're straight up lying to me.
Two canines, my bad. But I think obviously Fox being a fast character with a reflector, this looks like on paper it would be a tough matchup for Zane rather. But of course, there always comes with a little bit of matchup and experience when it comes to playing against Zane. So if you really, Zane is the only one who plays this character.
Name three dunk hunts in your region.
Right. There aren't. There are not. But yes, Zane being the best of the duck hunts that we have pretty much anywhere around here. Back throw, nice.
Yes,
and has that combo on lock. That's a little bit easier on fast fallers. And we saw that Zane did an excellent job there. Gets the stock.
Just
takes a tiny, tiny bit of a lead, obviously, against Fox. You can live a while, but eventually Fox will find you.
That sounds so scary.
Fox will find you. Oh, but yeah. The can reflected. A little bit of a misstep by Zane there, and they are going to be costed for it by a little bit. But, he can just air dodge out of those.
Yeah. Zane telling me earlier that those are, like, true, and he's just dropping them right now.
Yeah.
But...
It just looks like he straight up air dodged out of those. And the S-Smash drop. There are certain things that never change, even from game to game. And Duck Hunt Smash is dropping as a classic tale as old as time.
I love seeing it.
mashes the side B out of a disadvantage. And that's actually really good. If you do not know, that move is frame one. At least the hurtbox is active on frame one. And you can start clicking the hitbox immediately afterward. So on weak moves, you can mash that move at a disadvantage and get a follow-up out of it.
Yeah, it's so good. And hitting the can right there, just baiting Jen to go into the can right there and losing the stock for it. Zane's so smart.
Ooh, almost catching that air dodge with the side B there. And Zane has looked so good so far in this game number one. The ledge traps have been so on point. The advantage state so on point. I'm looking for a follow-up there. Didn't end up opting for it.
And we might see a power switch.
Oh, goodness. But no jump.
Okay, tried to get the dare. The dare is... Have you seen the spike hitbox for that?
Yeah, it's big.
It's massive.
It's large. Oh.
Hey, that's cheating. That's cheating.
All right, so we're switching off that character, I imagine. Zane, obviously, very good at this game. Just down smash twice in a row, though. What was the option from Jen? Just ran back and forth? Oh, the grab the grab whiffed, and that down smash barely hit. That, like, literally the grab was kind of inside Duck Hunt.
The grab's already done right here. Yeah. But that's ridiculous.
Yeah. Oh, my God. The little tail. The shift back from down smash. Oh, my gosh.
What? Whoa. Raggy.
And then Jen, uncertain as to what exactly happened, ran back with a nair, ran back in, and got hit by the down smash that very, very end of the hitbox. We're staying Fox. Okay. It's a choice.
He's a believer.
We don't believe in Palu, that's for sure. But a good start right now by Zane, getting that little bit of percent. Yeah.
And we're seeing a bit more lasers come out now. Yeah, just knowing that he can't always go in, and he just wants to force Zane to approach in certain options.
Yeah, and you got to be so cautious versus Duck Hunt. You really don't want to be running in as often as you would normally want to as Fox putting that pressure on.
And quick note, just to say, Zane is the only player I know that drops through platform nairs.
Yeah.
Like, he gets to drop through platform. No other player I know can get that.
Oh, back through. Huge reflect by Jen, and looking so much better in this game number two. The amount of space, the limited amount of space as compared to PS2 is paying off in spades for Jen. Jen has been able to put on the pressure. Really, Duck Hunt, while great character with a lot of great zoning options, obviously Fox Reflector, but doesn't have a lot of great frame data. Frame data relatively slow on Duck Hunt.
Definitely not the best one in there, but guess what? Now up smash.
It's fast enough out of shield. You can punish that Fox side B. That's all you need in that situation. And right now, the big lead that Jen had, no longer there. And you're seeing, once again, that weak hitbox that came out trades with the side B and allows for Zane to get a big follow-up.
Yeah, no, just doing his job. Okay.
Ooh, big back throw into the can.
Shoot him up.
Ooh, that's a good trade for Zane in that corner.
Yeah. And this is so much in their favor right now.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, oh, but yeah. That quick nair of Smash did not put in the tumble.
The classic.
Uber true. Uber yeah. True.
Okay, surviving that up air right there. And that's because Fox is a fast forward, dies slower off the top.
But quicker off the sides. Yeah. Ooh, and that's going to be a stock speaking up off the sides. Oh, and we have even,
blew up.
Even stocks.
All right. One stock piece, and we're already mashing out. Like,
yeah, the side piece have been so good. Being really aware of when Jhen is either going to grab or going to throw that weak hitbox. And Zane's done an excellent job of just following up off of it.
Yeah, doing a phenomenal job.
Oh, and it was still on the floor. Great awareness there.
Okay, caught him again.
Yet again, Duncan does at times have trouble landing. Oxy has some B reverse mix-ups and wave land.
Are we dead? Was still on the ground?
Oh!
You didn't notice? Okay, I like the fair, rising fair.
Looking for that dare in the corner. Bear catching Fox's jump.
Oh my god.
Oh, that nair super safe. Can't up smash that.
Yeah. I'm super scared right now.
Yeah. Ooh, but a great drop through back air by Zane. Gets through that platform. Nair does not send in tumble long enough to send Fox into that chase.
Okay.
Oh, but a great parry and utilizing that on Can. Tries to catch the landing. Can out once more. Reflected.
Okay, puts Can off stage. But we got another one in the sequence.
Ooh, and almost got up smash there. Super close and narrowly just long enough. And a roll in that back air is just enough. Fox dies at the side. Zane moves on over Jhen. Jhen, fifth place at his first tournament back. Zane moving on into loser semis.
Yeah, not fifth place, nothing to scoff at.
No. First tournament back?
Yeah.
Didn't even we don't know what character we're playing.
First Xeno back.
Yeah. First Xeno back. I know there's other tournaments that have been played.
Yeah.
But.
Nothing.
We got the bops here, folks. If you're not following for the incredible Smash gameplay, if you're not following for the lovely commentary, if you're not following for the abundantly incredible stream quality, follow for the jams. Goodness gracious.
Yeah.
Follow for the jam, follow House.
Yo, follow
Twitter.